What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Warriors. The Warriors, I should say. We're going to do a flashback episode. Flashback E. Learn how Coach East joined the Warriors. Pretty sure this is the last one. Harlem, sharp-dressed man. Yeah, last episode, the dang game glitched up on me at the boss battle. I hope it doesn't do that this time.
You can't choose your roots, but you can roll to a new rhythm. Coney was never the same once Cochise laid down his groove with the Warriors.
I told you, man! I dig your set! I want to roll with you guys!
Get out of here, man!
Oh, shit! What's this kid's name again? Cochise. He grew up in Harlem, but his mama brought his ass to Brooklyn. Now he wants to be a warrior.
Does he have what it takes?
We don't need any new blood, let alone some kid from Harlem. Why don't you go hang with the boppers?
Cause the boppers are soft, man. Too soft for me. Man, I ain't down with no purple, shiny, vesty shit. I gotta run with a solid outfit. I wanna run with the Warriors.
Furman's right. A whole lot of gangs has been breathing down our necks lately. We ain't taking no chances. You wanna be a warrior? Go grab us a bopper's hat off one of their heads, and then we'll talk.
Shit, man, that ain't nothing.
But if you want to be a warrior, it's got to be a size 9.
A size 9? That's a bucket, man, not a hat.
Good luck, young blood. You're gonna need it.
This kid don't know when to quit. He just might. Snow, I want you to go up there with him. Make sure he don't get too brave.
Harlem, 1132.
All right. I need to grab a hat.
Then let's go find some boppers and get this over with.
Try on some bopper hats.
Oh, man, goddamn it stinks. Oh.
Here we go.
Oh, please, just let us go.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Boppers. I love when it does that. It shows who it is. Look around for more boppers and try their hats on. Dang. Snuff out Tim Berners, no thanks.
Quit that shit, man.
Come on, you gotta be kidding me. There's some.
Hell, we the boppers, man. We...
Hey, punk! Fuck
yeah! Yo! This way! Man, none of these chumps are gonna have a size 9. Check out.
There we go. We got our 5 hats. Check the Harlem clubs for more boppers. I got one of their hats on going in. That's awesome. I saw thought I saw a blue dot up there. Appears it's a police officer.
Yo, where you going, bitch?
I ain't your bitch, Reggie.
Don't get sassy with me, bitch. I bet the ladies there knows you got a size 9.
If it feels good, don't hold back. Pick them all!
I got them.
Why are you picking on such a weakling?
This ain't your turf! Get those punks!
Alright, all we had to do was throw somebody.
Wreck them all!
I thought a bonus thing might pop up if I that wasn't too bad. Interrogate him. Well, we're gonna have to take out everybody else first, or it'll never work. Jesus. I don't know what in the world I'm doing there, unless it's like a finishing move or something, but I like it. Now where is this Joker at? Should get him this time. Oh, I won't ever get him if. Who is throwing the bottles? Is there somebody else? Jeez, that was stupid. The bartender kept throwing bottles at me. Look for Big Mo at the pool hall. Big Mo, we need Big Flash. Like, bad.
We're looking to shoot some stick, man. You gonna let us in?
This is a local bar. You ain't local. You want to come in here? It's going to cost you.
$100. Well.
Hey, sucker. What you looking for? I got those fucking pricks made.
Where's that?
Go grab that!
taking you in!
Get over here, you little fuck! When I get you...
All right,
come on,
let's go!
This way.
All right, let's go.
Mama need real breathe.
All right, hopefully the heat will die down on us. We don't like much money.
Brother, you must got a death wish. Not so fast, Terry Cole. I want the good shit. Don't hold out.
All right. All right. We just need a little bit more money, but good God, I need some flash bad. Man, these bonus missions are... Yeah, let's not do that. I mean, we could go this way, I guess. It. Flash on me, my God. Wow, that makes me feel very stupid. Well, it's $5. He ain't had no money, so. Man, wow, I'm a little bummed out about that. I feel stupid.
Hey, you. Put some money in these damn hands.
Give money. Give money.
I want the good shit. Don't hold out.
Ain't this a bitch?
What you got, man?
I just need a dollar. Perfect. Wow, that was close.
All right, brothers, come on in.
I'm a damsel in
distress. Good God.
Nice shot, Boxcar.
Yo, check it out. What these cats doing here?
Who cares? Those colors don't belong in Harlem. Let's bust them up.
Yay, more fighting. And more interrogating, it looks like. More me not being able to hit anybody.
That's how we do it. That's it. That's it. Yeah.
Wreck them all.
Let's get
wreck
this
all. I gotta be sure not kill that guy.
You wanna
thought you wanted to screw with us.
Smack you, now you run it.
Oh, come on, let me up.
You want to get your troublemaking ass beat?
No, I don't want to use that on me.
I'm gonna be sick with some pain.
Freaking hopeless.
Come on, man, come on, get up.
Well, we might be screwed. I don't even know why these guys are fighting us.
You should have had a plan before coming up here.
Let's interrogate this guy. Come on. It's the freaking bartender again. I swear, man. Of course. It took me three tries to do that. Get over to the black cat. God, I hope we don't have to collect any more money.
I see him. I see him over here. Watch my back. I got you. All right, let's go.
I guess if we do, we do. But my God, it's gonna really help if we don't have to.
Look at what we got here.
It's just crap, though. I mean. It wants me to interrogate this guy, except he's fighting us. Like, it doesn't make any sense.
What you got for me?
I mean, it made no sense to me. Please just let us in. Thank God. Talk to Debbie about Big Mo.
So she's begging me to work here. The finest girl you've ever seen. And I tell her she's gotta give me a private.
And who in God's name's Debbie?
That's pretty nice. You know where Debbie is?
You looking at her, sugar.
Fine. Someone told us you know Big Mo.
Yeah, I know Big Mo. You keep tipping and I'll keep talking. See? Mo's a good tipper too. He take real good care of me. Thanks, honey. You all right. Listen, there's a big bash going on. Mo will be there.
I know a funky place.
Damn, baby, you a big spender tonight.
We spent like $5.
Pass, but don't tell no one. Thanks a lot, cutie. Come on back. Whatever you want to get.
There we go. I'll give you a couple more bucks. God, these episodes are probably going to get copyrighted so bad. Big Mo's at Club 45. Go check it out. Style. We got style points. We're hip.
This looks like a fuck.
Well, did we go the wrong way? No, I guess we were supposed to go up this way. Of course we went the wrong way. We always do. I say we. It's me. I went the wrong way. Y'all are just here for the ride.
Hey man,
And I'm glad you're here for the ride. I enjoy it. And I hope you're enjoying it, even if I am failing quite a bit. Wearing a hat, damn it. Well, man, I don't hardly do any damage to him. There's gotta be a better way. Last bit of flash. I think I screw up right there somehow. I think there's supposed to be like a dance scene or something. Because I keep hitting X, that's the problem. Got him. Awesome. Wow, that didn't think it was gonna go that good.
Your warrior material, my man. You see me drop that fat motherfucker? I was smoking him, man. That flashy Tobolov didn't see me come. Let's go sell him.
I kind of wish I would have. Okay, yeah, there's where it all began. I guess that's all of them. I wished I would have done those little dance moves. I don't know if that would have ended it any quicker or not, but oh well. Alright. New feature unlocked. Well, that's it for the flashback episodes. So, from here on out, it looks like we're just going to be doing main story stuff, which is quite alright by me. Let's look back at our spoils. We had to get something from everyone. Fuck you, Hans. Alright, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we will continue on next episode.